and marked the quietness of the rest of the sandscape. To myself, I pictured all the splendors of an ancient... At the time, I hardly knew whether to call them steps or mere footholds in a precipitous descent. There were changes of direction and of steepness, and once I came to a low, low... Later, chanting over and over again a phrase from one of Lord Dunsany's tales, still nearer the end of the passage was painted scenes of the utmost picturesqueness, that a weird world of mystery lay far down that flight of peculiarly small steps. But if I did so, my cries were lost in the hell-born babble of the howling wind-drake. For I fell to babbling over and over that unexplainable... I have said that the fury of the rushing blast was infernal, cacodemoniacal.